te. Ma ogni volta spegnerò il cellulare se mi chiamerai. Quindi non chiamarmi mai. No, tu non chiamarmi mai. Sto in fase sperimentale. Io ho paura dell'amore. Tu non chiamarmi mai. Tu non chiamarmi mai.
There aren't many bigger games on the calendar than this one. Certainly we'll talk. And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Really good challenge. Oh, cleared away! Superb defending, massive credit. Liverpool were the victors in the last game against Brentford. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, the results said it all, didn't it? Brilliant going forward and hard to break down as well. However, I can't see a repeat of that result today. I've got a feeling they're going to struggle in midfield and ultimately lose the game.
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson begins in goal. Joe Gomez plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Well, sadly, you've got to say, it all went horribly wrong for him.
Well, he backed his technique. Unfortunately, on this occasion, it let him down badly. That's a poor effort.
Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. That was interesting to look at the table. And what can we say about these runaways, for want of a better word?
Well, they're in a great position at the moment, as you mentioned, Derek. And you have to say, their football has been exhilarating at times. If they can keep everybody fit, they should win the title comfortably.
Well, wow, there's a really stylish piece of running. Can he play it in? Couldn't quite muster a real threat. And Valverde. Well, not many would debate the point that Erling Haaland is a joy to watch whenever he's out there on the pitch. But what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's been in fine form in the league, as you can see from those stats. And it's going to be a real test for that back line to keep him quiet. If they switch off, even for a minute, they'll be punished.
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Diaz. That's a lovely ball. Alexander Arnold. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Can someone get on the end of this? Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Virgil van Dijk. Alexis McAllister. You can sense the threat is there. Can they forge ahead? Clear deflection off the defender there. So the corner played into the box and dealt with it nicely. And a useful cross. Diaz. And that is how to block, in which they were so very evenly matched. Chance to play it in. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Forward to here on EA TV. It's Manchester City against RB Leipzig.
That looks a really entertaining game.
Is this the moment? And can it be? what a boost that will be for his side. He continues his run. He'll take efforts like that all day long. Really good challenge. Alvarez and Grealish. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Chance for the leveller. Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Alvarez. On to Silva. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Alexander Arnold. Keeping it moving dynamically. Mo Salah, well, he loves to do this. Cut in off the flank. And a fine stop. He succeeds in clearing it. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Diaz takes the shot. Oh, good work by the keeper. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the danger's still on. Good effort. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Possession one. Diaz played into the centre. Oh, really good header. Really fine goal. Keeping. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Rodri. On to Silva. And he's won the ball. Holland. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. A change in the offing for City. The short one, able to clear the danger at least for now. Now counter-attacking possibilities might work out. Just needs to steady himself. In position. Oh, it's in, and that might be the goal that clinches it for them. So on with the action. Moment. Diaz. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. This could be dangerous. Ederson.
Sick of these dudes, sick of the tunes, don't like listening, illest of mood, I'm illest on tune, stated from start, except when P take part, that's when I spark, ignite like guilty spark, I wear the bark. Trying to tip your whole planet into shape, so where you can listen, it's the bake of the century. You'll remember my soft, subtle tones when it makes sense, it's a mystery. I'm gone without reason, understanding on a zilch heart, got squilts, dropped off the edge, I never climbed back, stayed put in the...
and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Ross. Options in the centre, and over came the ball from the flank. But and teammates around him. It has to be. It's looking promising. And a good looking ball. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before Liverpool score here. There's.
And there the move will end because it's off. Bradley. Oh, could be. And in the right position to. There goes the final whistle, and it doesn't get much better than this. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan. Should the. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Wonderfully weighted pass. Will he? Oh, that's touch. And now to level the game. And the penalty. Oh, managing to beat him. Salah. Pereira. They're making considerable progress with the ball. They might be through here. The jewel runners, the product of many cruel summers. And the description was fitting, they say it's too.